ladies and gentlemen. Please listen to the following safety announcement. This vessel carries a full complement of life-saving apparatus in the form of self-inflating life rafts, buoyancy tanks and life rings, which are situated on the outside of the upper deck and the rear deck. They are fitted with grab lines and will float clear in an emergency. The lower cabin has two sliding doors located near the front of the boat, which may be used as emergency exits only. Passengers are requested not to stand on the seats and not to sit on the surrounding safety rails. The bar will shortly be open for the sale of tea, coffee, soft drinks and alcoholic beverages. Thank you.
Thank you.
foreshore over to the right. That green vessel is the Windermere car ferry, which connects the road between Kendal and Knockshead. The ferry can take up to 18 cars at a time. The building on the shore there is Ferry House. At one time an hotel, that's now a research station which belongs to the Freshwater Biological Association. Now, Windermere is the largest of the English lakes, 10.5 miles long, and its deepest point 219 feet. If you'd like a souvenir of your trip on Windermere, we have illustrated books which contain photographs of the lake and the surrounding shores and fells. It includes a map of the lake and a good deal of information concerning the history of the area and the places of interest along the shores of Windermere. The souvenir books cost £1. These will be available during the cruise. Thank you.
Check the bags in. No, I mean, let's walk by the room on the outside. Yeah, I can see my bag, huh? I'll go over here, there's stuff off, there's in the way. Souvenir, it's camera there, Dana. Get another end of the souvenir. Stuff out of the bottom. I just wanted to get some stuff out of the bottom. What do you know that? Wind in the surf. It's a third time now. See him up in the surf there? It's a third time now. he goes again. Way back probably now. We'll be travelling the other side. Yeah,
it's the hard part to get once you're up.
Thank you.
know, the old Montaigne's back ahead of it.
Oh, yeah, that's a great place.
It's up 10 miles long. What? I want to borrow one of them, probably go see when you're in the car. Halfway now, pal.
Okay.
9.5 minutes on the camera, so it's about 19 minutes altogether.
Okay.
Oh, doing it, what do you think?
Beyond the lawns to the right is Stores Hall Hotel. Originally the home of a Liverpool merchant, Stores Hall was built in 1790. The small building on the end of the jetty is known as Stores Temple. That was erected in 1804 to commemorate British victories in the Napoleonic Wars. The rectangular plaques halfway up the building bear the names Nelson, Vincent, Duncan and Howe.
Duncan's been about again, eh? You've been everywhere, Duncan. Turn the other side over here now. Put up for the room, there's a place on the floor to bring there. comes down the other way. That's quite a tower he's on about that. Well, he got the camera facing this way, that's the problem, eh? I'm filming that side. It's going down the way, pal, but I might have... Well, that'll be filming 24 minutes. We've got 12 minutes on air, right? That's double the time. All right? Put the blade for two, yeah? Okay? Keep the other battery if I go through that village over there again. I'll turn through the village, another village you went through over here. All little buildings around. Remember over here? Let's go back home. Keep all the battery for that. I'll keep the other battery for that. Inside them buildings and then. Yeah, they're going away, eh? You've been on, Carol, 13 minutes in here. That means you've been out 26 minutes. You should be out another quarter an hour at least. Until you're 45 minutes, right? I didn't start filming it now until we went out to the door. Yeah. Nice place for Tarzan to live. You couldn't get a thing, what do you call a lake inside a lake, Dai? Huh? You got it in South America, you know? You got a lake like this, right, Dai? In the middle of a lake is an island like that. And in the island is another lake. You got it in South America, there's about 200 square miles. I got it. Well, you just think you're looking at a lake, but you have a big lake. Got the highest lake in the world out there, South America, a lake called Chiquitaca. Never heard of that, it was up on 16,000. And then it was it. We've got four of them, I think. Think that's how you're going up to, how you're going up to the island.
Thank you.
ferry, can't it?
What?
Is your ferry, look, with the boat from the thing
below? In the distance away to our right, there's a range of hills with three quite distinguishable summits. That's part of the High Street group. High Street was the Roman route through this part of the country. The Romans had a port at Ravenplas on the Cumberland coast and a fort at Waterhead, the northern end of this lake.
Fishing, yeah, right. I wouldn't advise you to go swimming in the other day. I wouldn't advise anybody to go swimming in, yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah. Supposed to be pike in his legs, right?
Yeah.
You got a very pike, bit of a pike, you know, and all over it. Pike could be about 5 o'clock since the bottom, you know. The biggest pike caught in this competition used to be held by, Gareth Edwards, another rugby player. He actually caught the biggest pike he was ever caught in this country until about a year ago, I think, something like that. So we went to pick a couple of pounds. He had the record for about 22 years now. He was 48 pounds or something like that, yeah.
This is the main group of islands on Windermere. The island on our right is Belle Isle, which we passed on our way out of Bonus Bay. The two small islands on our left are the Lily of the Valley Islands. The longer island ahead of us is Thompson Holm.
You got same push, he's only 6 mile level. I suppose they're 6 mile an hour. I noticed what I'm on the way out is on the back of the sign, what do you call it, no speed limit, is it? Not this one. On the side of it, over there. On the side of it, right there.
Yeah.
there was just people there. They look shallow, don't they? 250, as he said. Deepest point. Freshwater lake, so there's no sea water. I think there's a big lake down here. You go to America, Lake Superior and Lake Michigan over there. They're so big, it's like a star, they're bigger than the country. Bigger than Britain, I think. There were a couple of states, they looked. I believe Lake Superior in America is the biggest one in the world. And the boat put up in that car. Some right on there, lah. Far away, yes, can it? Look away now. Look away.
Huh?
Pull them in range again. There they are. See to where? Island away now.
Huh?
Who's here? I say the island away now. He's about a mile away from here, at least. I'll go with this. He's a good mile away from me, maybe more. Look at that. Look there now, can you see him now? Can you see him? I worry, doesn't he? Tell me what you're right there. He's moving on the boat first. Come here.
That's
cool. Coming out too far away. There he is, there.
Properly secured at both ends before you try to get off. Thank you.
I hope you enjoyed yourself.
Thank you.
We're back to your kit out now, we're sending it back there. What? What? Ah, you hire a boat, I hire a boat. Cost a lot of money, don't I? Hire a boat. Cost quite a bit of money to hire a boat.
Old junkyard boat. There's the Beatrice Potter exhibition. Now we're going to run you right upside of the legs. That saves your pay money on the boats.